Then first aid evolution.
Everybody.
CPR isn't for
in all schools.
It should be.
Yes, it should.
Love it.
There are times in life when being tough comes in handy. Say some numpty collapses in front of you and your mum and dad ain't around. What are you going to do? We need a volunteer that ain't breathing. Here's one I made earlier. Bring on the dummies!
First, check you're not in any danger. Then check him over. If he ain't breathing or making sounds like this, then he's having a cardiac arrest. Shout for help.
Then call 999. Don't panic. The geezer on the end of the phone will tell you what to do. No kissing. Don't even kiss your nan on the lips.
Push hard and fast here, on the sovereign, to the tune of staying alive.
CPR, hands-only CPR, is obviously it's a basic life-saving skill. But equally, all through the year, we've actually been raising funds for an AED. This arrived last week, and we'll be going up outside of the unit for the use of the community, and obviously the use of everyone here on the unit, and those that use the unit during the week. The unit's actually booked out all week long, during the day, and in the evenings as well. We will, as part of our commitment to gaining this grant, actually be training all the instructors, all our cadets, parents, friends, and anyone that uses the unit during the day on how to use this and how to carry out CPR. Thank you.